My mom used to chase me around all the time, but she didn't really chase me with her legs. She kind of chased me with her arms, so it was two propellers coming at me all the time. It was like, you get back here, you get back here. I'm just going, Mom, you're going to take off. And I don't think we have clearance from the tower. I could not run my dad. My dad would start chasing me. He would start pulling his belt. It was like he was starting his hips. He's like, you come back here. You come back here. Oh, gosh. Every time my dad pulled his belt, he ran faster. I thought for years, well, maybe my dad's a riding lawnmower. I didn't know. Hey, did you guys ever wake up first thing in the morning and you answer the phone and you sound just like Elmer Fudd? So you're like, oh, and you never admit to the other person that you just woke up. We always lie. It's like, oh, no, I've been up for hours and hours. There we go. And you look in the mirror and you look like Elmer Fudd. You're like, this is worse than I ever dreamed. Thanks for all your help, guys.
Yeah, that's where you belong. Up on stage, bringing joy to total strangers.
Yeah, you're right. I just get so tired of waiting for that big break and the paycheck that goes with it.
Take one of those jobs. Well, why do you think I work for the Exterminator? Okay, play rock and roll music to support my bug killing habit?
You're right, Chess. I'm going to find something that I can do at home. That way I can still watch the girls, make a few bucks, and still do my act at night.
Ah, tonight.
Tonight was my night. Everything worked out great, and we all lived happily ever after. Thank you, and good night, guys.
Whoa, hold it. Whoa.
Not so fast.
You just killed your son.
You want a hug, don't you?
Not unless I'm choking on chicken.
You just took it.
Now, it seems we have a problem with one of my little nieces.
Jesse told me when you quit comedy, DJ quit playing the guitar.
Well, she did? Apparently, she looks up to you for some strange reason. She does?
And you know what to do about it.
I do?
You do.
I do.
I forgot.
You see, he did.
Don't stop
did
him.
He?
Do not let him get off this plane.
All right, little man. It's going to be a little scary. It's going to be a lot of fun.
DJ?
Ready?
DJ?
Show me this isn't what it looks like.
And it looks like you're watching David Letterman.
Okay, it is what it looks like. What's up?
I'll beat you. I just want to tell you what happened.